Ensuring universal access to affordable, reliable, and modern energy services is crucial for our future and the future of our planet. This is also UN Sustainable Development Goal number 7. The energy crisis in Europe and the global climate emergency brought further focus on this goal. The Sustainable Development Goals, known as SDGs, are a set of 17 policy areas with targets to be met by 2030. They were agreed by the international community to create a more sustainable and equitable world. The EU is monitoring progress on SDG 7 in three categories: energy consumption, energy supply, and energy poverty. For example, the Energy Efficiency Directive sets a target for the reduction of energy consumption by almost 12% by 2030. And the Renewable Energy Directive sets a target for a share of around 43% of renewables in energy consumption by 2030. The EU has reduced its final energy consumption by almost 8% over the past 15 years. We measure the EU energy supply using two indicators. The first one is import dependency, which was around 56% in 2021. This means that the EU imported over half of the energy it used from abroad. The other indicator is the share of renewables in energy consumption. In 2021, renewables made up only around 22% of the energy consumed, but let's not forget we need to reach almost 43% by 2030. The last indicator, measuring progress on SDG 7, is on energy poverty. Energy poverty is still a reality for many people in Europe. Energy poverty often correlates with low income, high expenditure on energy, and poor energy efficiency of buildings. The Energy Performance of Buildings Directive sets targets for building renovations to make them more climate-friendly and energy-efficient. In addition, the REPowerEU plan, adopted in 2022, has a special focus on drastically reducing energy imports from Russia. The plan also includes a strategy for energy savings, putting solar panels on our rooftops, and accelerating the rollout of renewables. Around 700 million people worldwide had no access to electricity in 2020, while over 2 billion didn't have clean cooking fuels. Within the framework of SDG 7, the EU helps countries around the world to get clean and modern energy services by investing in infrastructure and capacity building. In 2023, the EU presented the first ever voluntary review of its actions to support SDGs in the EU and globally at the UN High-Level Political Forum on Sustainable Development. To learn more about it, take a look at our publications.